मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगा, इस कैमरे से आप पहली तस्वीर किसके साथ खींचना चाहेंगे?
पहली तस्वीर तो मैं ले चुकी हूँ मीडिया की। सबसे पहली तस्वीर उनकी जो मेरी तस्वीरें लेते हैं।
बट यहाँ से जाने के बाद किसके लेंगे, किसके साथ पसंद करेंगे आप?
आई थिंक इससे इसके बाद मैं घर जा रही हूँ। सबसे पहले मेरे पपीज डिस्को एंड फीवी पहली पिक्चर शायद उनके साथ, क्योंकि दरवाजे पे वही आते हैं मुझे वेलकम देने के लिए। Alright, thank you. Next question, please. Please raise your hands.
Hi, this is on your left, Priti. On the left side, your left. Right. So, you from Bollywood.
बहुत लोग हैं left में sir. आप तो हाथ खड़ा कर दो, आपकी आवाज कहीं से भी आ
जाएगी। बहुत बहुत congratulations to you for your association. सबसे पहले तो इंडिया है बात करना है, उसके लिए आपकी तरफ से एक बधाई होनी चाहिए सभी लोगों से।
Absolutely, I think जितना बोले उतना कम है। We all, everybody has been like super excited. Social media is full of it. Everyone, my house was really excited. I wanted to go out and party. Unfortunately, I couldn't. It's such a huge, huge and a proud feeling, you know. And congratulations to the entire team. And yay! हम जीत गए।
मैं अभी आता हूँ कैमरा पर। पहले कैमरा पर ऑन करना हुआ तो मेरी प्राउड मोमेंट था मेरे को, यू नो। तो इफ यू रिमेंबर व्हिच वाज योर वेरी फर्स्ट मोमेंट टू ओन इट, योर ओन मनी, आपने कितना पर्सनल कैमरा पे लिया होगा?
आई डोंट रिमेंबर ओनिंग माय फर्स्ट कैमरा बट आई रिमेंबर ऑफ एनालॉग पिक्चर्स जो होती थी, जो प्रिंट करते थे, you know, that feeling of holding the picture, वो जब gold develop क्या आता था, और सब घर पे बैठे
क्या सर दिख रहा है,
कैसी आई है picture,
दिया तेरा सर दिख रहा है,
that feeling of not knowing how the picture is turned out to be and seeing it in the physical form was a very different feeling. You know, we used to make like scrapbooks at that point and paste all the pictures to have just memories with us. So that is the first feeling of camera and photographs that I had, you know, before the digital age. And I think this is a camera that kind of gives back that feeling, which and way more instantly. You don't have to wait for the roll to develop anymore. You just click and you get it in the physical form, which you can place anywhere, you know, whether it's in your room, whether it's in a scrapbook, whether gifting it to someone. That's what I personally love the most.
एक टाइम था यू नो जहाँ पर पहले एक टाइम था जहाँ पर हम पहले प्रिंट हुआ करता था, फिर प्रिंट से मोबाइल पर आ गए, जहाँ पर यूज टू स्टोरेज था, यू नो मेबी टू योर कंप्यूटर या फोन, अगेन इट्स कम ऑन प्रिंट। हाउ डू यू सी दिस एंड व्हाट वुड यू प्रेफर, लाइक अ हार्ड कॉपी?
पता है फोन पे कितनी पिक्चर्स हैं आपके, आपको पता है आपके फोन पे कितनी पिक्चर्स हैं? मतलब इट्स अनलिमिटेड, और एक सेल्फी खींचने के चक्कर में कितनी लेते हैं हम लोग सेल्फीज, राइट? उसमें से कितनी तो यूजलेस होती है। सो आई फील व्हेन यू वांट टू गो बैक टू मेमोरी, समटाइम्स इट रियली गेट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू एक्चुअली फाइंड इट, एंड यू नो दोस रियली स्पेशल मोमेंट्स दैट यू वांट टू ट्रेजर एंड जस्ट सी। सो आई फील इन दिस डिजिटल एज the youngsters and in general people I feel are going back to the analog time, you know, to feel the preciousness of those moments. I feel I have so many of these pictures and what I love is that they are very instant. अब आपको वेट नहीं करना पड़ रहा है, आपके सामने वो पिक्चर इंस्टेंटली आ जाती है। I also sometimes have used it to, you know, just instantly take a picture with a friend and then, you know, a year later or 2 years later, you can write a special note on that film. There's a frame outside the picture, so you can write a little note and you can gift it to somebody, and it's just really, really special, I feel. All right, next question we have over there. Please share your name, your media house name.
My name is Anand from CNBC. So my question is for Arun Babu. So can you talk a little bit about or give a perspective on the current state and future potential of the instant photography market in India and globally?
So this category is the highest growing category for Fujifilm India, and we believe that India predominantly is this Gen Z millennial market, and we have seen a big shift, the trend towards buying such kind of product, instant product, because they relate to this kind of product. Because it's, as she said rightly, that this is an instant gratification or instant delight. and that when you tend to take pictures from your mobile, you keep it there in mobile and then you see once in a blue moon. But then this kind of cameras, you can do wonders. You can make scrapbooks, you can decorate your house, you can gift it to somebody, you can make a Christmas tree and put it on it. So there are a variety of ways by which this product can be used, and we see a big potential in coming years. That's why this kind of an event is happening, and that's why she's there with us.
Again, for Kriti ma'am, I want to ask you, can you share any personal experiences with the products in the past? Like, have you owned any of the products in the past as well? As like, how do you think it fits into the lifestyle of today's youth?
Of course, I think it's very, very exciting when you collaborate and associate with a brand that you have been using, you know, and you own already, you've paid for it, it's not come free. So it's just really, really a very good feeling. I recently told them that I had bought their, I don't know what the version, Mini Evo, yeah. The Mini Evo version, which is actually a hybrid of digital and analog. You can choose the pictures that you print. It's a really, really incredible camera. I love, when I travel, I love taking it along. I love also sometimes taking it on shoot. We all go back to our phone and take a lot of pictures, but the ones that I take from that camera, I keep them in like a nice box, you know, which I kind of treasure. It's like a memory treasure. And you can sort of tomorrow make like a scrapbook out of it. So that's what I do. And I've already owned it before I got associated with the brand. So yeah, I think all their products are amazing. And this one especially, I love the colors. I think all the colors are so vibrant and so fresh and so youth friendly, I feel. Like you would love to just own it. Like take a picture with the camera because the camera looks so good. All right, moving to the next question.
Hi Kriti, Kava from Entrepreneur. My question to you is, well, we are seeing you become quite a business person beyond your films as well, from your cosmetic line being so successful to now being a brand ambassador. I wanted to understand, as an actor, how important do you consider these endorsements and what is the work that goes behind before you associate your name to a brand?
Thank you so much for the question. Well, I feel with any brand that you associate with, I think the first and most important thing that I look for is the brand value, what it stands for, what is the purpose, the quality, you know, of the products, and that's very, very important. Of course, when you associate with a brand like Fujifilm, which, you know, I've grown up with this brand around me, and it's just a privilege to be associated with a brand that stands for so much quality and just like amazing variety of work that they've been doing actually, with the innovation that they come up with, you know, staying connected to the youth as well. So that for me is very, very important. I think for an actor, when I associate with a brand, I do understand that people sort of get influenced by what I say. So for me, it's important to associate with a brand that I really believe in, truly, you know, and this is definitely one of those.
Thank you so much. A question for the managing director as well.